Password page is a landing page that requires visitors to provide a password to visit your online store. It can be extremely useful to notify customers that your store is under construction and not ready for public launch yet. Welcome to Minimog Tutorials by FoxEcom. In this video, you will learn how to customize your password page using Minimog theme.
Your store needs to stand out and tell your brand story right. And it's never easier to level up your pages with Foxify. Design fast with ready-made templates of any page type. Save time with your saved designs. Easy and intuitive to keep the brand consistent. With absolutely no coding knowledge needed. Responsive across all screens. Create pages that convert with advanced tools and are optimized for SEO. Built with the latest technology and supported by the team that helps you transform your business. Foxify. Build right, win high.
Before we learn how to customize your password template, you first need to enable the page by setting up your store password. From your Shopify admin, go to Online Store, then Preferences. At the bottom of this section, you can see the Password Protection section. Check the option Restrict Access to Visitors with the password. Set a password to access your storefront, then save. Once you have set up a storefront password, go to the theme editor to customize the template. In the theme editor, open the template selector at the top bar. Select Others, then Password. You then can see your password page. Click on the main password section to customize the page content. Select a background image or use a background color for the page. If you want to add your logo to this page, select the Show Logo option and upload your logo. After that, enter a clean, informative text about your store status or upcoming launch date. You can also approach potential customers using the email sign-up form. This lets customers subscribe for future updates from you. Once you are done tweaking the page, click Save to finish. You now know how to set up your password page to restrict customer access to your online store. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future videos from FoxEcom. Thank you for watching.